What is going on, guys? We are back with another reaction. This time we're gonna check out CNCO and Little Mix's remix of Reggaetonito. Guys, you don't understand how long it took me to get the rrr. Like, I can do it. I'm Mexican. Like, I can hit that. But when you don't use it that much, like, it's kind of hard to roll your R's. Like, anyways, if you're a fan of CNCO or Little Mix, you should love this song. I checked out a small clip the other day and I was like, dang, this song is gonna be really good. I didn't know when it was gonna drop, and then somebody said, oh, it dropped on Friday, it dropped on Friday. But before I start this reaction, make sure you guys go follow me on Instagram and Twitter so you guys don't miss out on anything. Like, go ahead, I'm trying to hit 10K on Instagram. Go do that. Why aren't you doing that? You should do it right now. Might as well subscribe if you like CNCO or Little Mix, because you're gonna see a lot of them on this channel. So let's get on with this reaction. I feel like recently I've been doing a lot more of like just listening to the song, no music video. Which is kind of boring, because then I just have to dance, and you guys gotta watch me dance, and it just puts more pressure on me, dancing retardedly. But I'll do anything for the A game, guys. We're, like, really strong right now. Like, we're growing. We're going fast. We'll get up there. Don't worry about it. Alright, let's see.
Boy, I can see the way you dance and move that body. I know it's crazy, but I feel like you could be the one that I've been chasing in my dreams. Boy, I can see you're looking at me like you want it. Well, usually I'm like whatever, but tonight the way you're moving got me with my mind.
It started when I looked in her eyes. I got close and I'm like, Palemos. La noche está para un reggaeton.
Alright, let me stop it right there, guys. Guys. So when I listen to Reggaeton Lento by CNCO alone, like, I mean, I can speak Spanish, don't get me wrong. Like, I know how to say comer, I know how to say comida, I know how to say food. But, like, when I'm listening to lyrics, they speak too fast for me to understand. So them actually switching to English helps me out, which is cool. I don't know about you guys, but, you know, sometimes I gotta put subtitles on these songs so I can understand. But so far, so good, guys. So far, so good.
Just had to dance with you now. See, there's nobody in it that comes close to you. No, your hands are on my waist, my lips you wanna taste. Come with it, then with it, then with it, then.
Our bodies on fire, we full of desire. If you feel what I feel, throw your hands up higher. And to all the ladies all around the world, go ahead and move it, then move it, then move it.
It started when I looked in her eyes. I got close and I'm like, Palemos, hey. La noche está para un reggaeton lento. Eso que no se bailan hace tiempo. Solo la miré, me gustó, me pegué, la invité. Bailemos, so now we dance in un reggaeton lento.
The shoulder roll, that's all you gotta do.
Stopping, baby, till I say so. Come get some more.
Boy, I wish that this could last forever. Cause every second by your side is heaven. Oh, come give me that boom, 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 boom. I tell you, baby, you give me hot to. Love and make me sick, you my doctor. Don't you know your pain on fire tonight? Can we get it right here on my table?
It started when I looked in her eyes. I got ghost and I'm like, what?
That was a good song. I really liked it. I knew it was gonna be interesting that Little Mix was gonna go on to this song, but I didn't think that it would come out this good. Like, their voices blended so well with CNCO. Like, they should do another collab, honestly. Maybe to like Hey DJ or something, because that was a good song. I like that song. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and like and subscribe. Just go subscribe. Like, it takes 2 seconds. Just go do it. Like, if you like Little Mix, if you like CNCO, if you just like music, just subscribe. Honestly, if you like me dancing retardedly, you should do it. Just subscribe, man. Might as well subscribe. Also, go follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I'm trying to hit 10K on Instagram. Like, I just want to see the K. I don't know why. But yeah, go do that. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.